Thank you. My name is Kevin Kelly. I'm the president of Cleveland City Council, and as my colleagues will tell you, I never go over my time limit. I try to land my punches like Johnny Kilbane, my points like Johnny did. But as Councilman Zone alluded to earlier, we're very fortunate that this creation, this sculpture, was not created by just anybody. It was created by Rowan Gillespie, who is the most renowned artist in this type of art. I mean, he really is a fantastic artist, and we're very lucky to have him. And when Councilman Zone talked about all of the considerations that went into this in terms of the different constituencies that were weighing in on what their expectations were, it couldn't have been easy. And I have a lot of respect for him for probably putting up with all the feedback that he had to take along the way. But with that, I would like to, in addition to thanking Councilman Zone, former Council President Sweeney, because these projects are not easy to make work, and it really takes a lot of diligence and hard work, and I want to commend everybody who's involved in this. But my purpose right now is to recognize Rowan Gillespie. Cleveland City Council is especially pleased to extend warm and gracious welcome to the renowned artist sculptor Rowan Gillespie on the occasion of the statue Johnny Kilbane, Fighting Heart. This council applauds Mr. Gillespie on his outstanding professional achievements as a leader and entrepreneur of the Irish immigrant experience, and extends warm wishes to him for his continued success. Rowan?
Thank you.
You know, it's not a traditional thing for an artist to talk on the day their sculpture is about to be, or their artwork is about to be unveiled. In particular, before the drapers come off it, because this sculpture has been alone with me in my workshop in Black Rock. I do all the work myself. It's all done on my own. And I've lived alone with Johnny Kilbane for 5 months. A few people got to see him as he arrived here, but now this is his first viewing. I have no idea if you're all going to laugh me out of the place once you see it. And so I think I shouldn't say anything except thank all of you incredible people who I've worked with. I mean, this has been the most amazingly positive project to work on. It's had so many dimensions to it, and I have to pick out Margaret Lynch in particular. Otherwise, names are all engraved on a plaque there, which you will see. But now it's time for me to stop talking and the sculpture to do the talking. Thank you.